Priyanka and you are watching Organizerpedia. So 2 to 3 weeks ago, I made a video on how to organize your under sink area, and in that video, I have shown you a DIY locker stand. You can stack up so many things if you have a very limited space, and so many of you friends have requested me to do a DIY on how to make that locker stand. So here it is. In today's video, we'll see how we can make that DIY locker stand. So without any further ado, let's get into the video.
So first we need PVC pipe. Mine is of 1.5 inch. You can choose whatever size you want to. Next we need a T-joint. This is also 1.5 inch. And a bend. All these things you can get from a hardware shop. This is an adhesive. This also I got from same hardware shop. Then we need a serving tray. And at last, we need spray paint. So first we need to cut 4 PVC pipes in the size of 10 inches. You can cut these PVC pipes with the help of an X which you get from the hardware shop only. Next, we'll need 4 more PVC pipes in the size of 4 inches. With the help of these, we are going to make legs of the table. Next, we need 4 more PVC pipes in the size of 8 inches. And again 4 in 2 inches. First of all, take a PVC pipe which is of 10 inch. So what we are going to do, we are going to attach T-joints at both the ends. So this is the T-joint, just simply attach it like this at one of the ends, then take another 2 inch PVC pipe with the help of a bend, join both the T-joint and the bend. So in the same way, I am doing the same thing at the other end of the PVC pipe. So this is how the one side of the locker stand is made. So in the same way, take another 10 inch pipe and attach both T-joint and the bend. The way right here I'm doing. So this is how the two sides of the table is already made. So next we're simply going to attach both these two bends with the help of an 8 inch PVC pipe. So for this, we simply need an 8 inch PVC pipe and attach it with both these two bends the way I attach them. Take another 8 inch pipe and simply attach it. So this is how we have made the top of the table. So next we are going to put a 4 inch PVC pipe at the T joint to make legs of the table. So as you can see, it's not that sturdy. You cannot put a lot of weight on it. That is why I made another same frame which I had shown you earlier. Then simply join it with the 4 inch PVC pipe. The way I'm doing right here, this thing will give it a lot of sturdiness so that you can put a lot of weight on it. So next I'm going to take this adhesive. I will open the joints and I'm putting this adhesive on the joints and I'm going to join it. It will hardly take a minute or so and you are done with fixing all these joints together with the help of this adhesive. So as you can see, it's quite easy to make this locker stand. It will hardly take half an hour and you can make your own locker stand. All you need to do is just take proper measurement, cut the PVC pipes and just simply attach them with the help of these bends and T-joints. So at last we need to spray paint it. Just be a little careful, put newspaper under the table so that you won't ruin the surface and let it dry for like good 3 to 4 hours and you are done with the table. So this is how the locker stand look like after I put the adhesive at the joint. Then simply take your serving tray, put it on the locker stand, and as you can see, I made 2 frames between the legs to make it quite sturdy so that you can put a lot of weight on it and won't fall down. So basically we have to cut these PVC pipes according to the measurement of a serving tray or whatever you are keeping on the top of the locker stand. If we talk about my serving tray, so lengthwise it measures 16 inches and widthwise it measures 10 inches. That is why I cut one PVC pipe in the length of 10 inch and other in the width of 8 inch. Because the bends and the T-joint will also take a few space, these two small 2 inches pipe will complete the total table in 16 inches lengthwise and 10 inches widthwise. So finally, this is how you can place it under your sink area. You can even place it on your kitchen countertop.
So this is all about today's video. You can use this DIY locker standing anywhere in your house. You can put them inside your almirahs, you can put them under your sink area, you can even use them on your kitchen countertop. Basically, I'm going to upload the kitchen countertop video just after uploading this DIY locker stand video, so that it would be easy for you guys to know how you can make these locker stands so that you can use them on your kitchen countertop, as well as you can use them under your sink area. So this is all about today's video. I hope you like it, and if so, then please do subscribe to my channel for more such future videos. Hit the like button, share this video with all your friends and family. See you next time. Till then, be organized. Bye bye.